Hi children, today we are going to learn 8th class 2nd chapter linear equation in one variable in that exercise number 2.3. So here in the 2.3 we have simplification of linear equation problems. So let us start our problems. Here there are overall 14 problems are there. So from that I'll try to solve all the problems. 7x minus 5 equal to 2x. So all the equations only. So find out this 2x, the variables will transfer one side and constant numbers will make it one side, so that we get the x values. So here 7x, this plus 2x become minus 2x, that equal to this minus 5 become plus 5. 7x minus 2x is 5x. 5x equal to 5, where x equal to 5 by 5. This 5 we transfer this side. Then 5 ones are x equal to only 1 by 1, that is nothing but a 1. Then the second question, 5x minus 12 is equal to 2x minus 6. So simple, variables will make it one side and constant numbers will be one side. Then 5x, this plus 2x become minus 2x, that equal to, already there is a minus 6, here minus 12 become plus 12 this side. Then 5x minus 2x is 3x, that equal to 12 minus 6 is 6, and we get the x value here 6 by 3, 3 ones are, 3 twos are, x equal to 2. So first problem and second problem is completed. Then the third problem is that 7p minus 3 equal to 3p plus 8. So this 3p will bring this side and minus 3 will transfer to the RHS side. So 7p minus 3p is equal to 8 plus 3. Minus plus 3p become minus 3p here, and minus 3 become plus 3 here. 7p minus 3p is 4p, that equal to 8 plus 3 is 11. Then p equal to 11 by 4. Then the fourth question, that is 8m plus 9 is equal to 7m plus 8. This is 7m will transfer this side and plus 9 will transport to the RHS side. 8m minus 7m is equal to 8 minus 9. 8m minus 7m is 1m, that equal to 8 minus 9 is minus 1. So you got it. Then you go for m value equal to minus 1. Here the fifth one, 7z plus 13 is equal to 2z plus 4. So this 2z will bring this side, this 13 will transfer this side. 7z minus 2z equal to 4 minus 13, that is 5z equal to minus 9. Yes, 4 minus 13 is minus 9. Then z equal to minus 9 by 5. Then you 5 is multiplied to z. If you transfer, it will be divided. So 5 problems are completed here. Let us solve 6th one and so on. We'll complete this exercise today. There's only simplifications of problems. That is 6th one, 9y plus 5 is equal to 5y minus 1. 15y minus 1. 15y minus 1. So here let us this 15y will transfer this side, minus plus 5 will transfer that side. So 9y minus 15y is equal to minus 1 here. So this plus 5 become minus 5. So 9 minus 15 is minus 6y, that equal to minus 6. Here minus 6 is multiplying to y. So if you transfer minus 6, that become divides. So y equal to, already there is a minus 6 by minus 6. You cancel here, then y equal to we get 1. Then 7th solution, that is 3x plus 4 equal to 5 of x minus 2. phi of x minus 2. Here we have to be careful because this phi is multiplying both the terms here x minus 2. So 3x plus 4 equal to 5 into x, 5x minus 5 into 2, that is 10. So simple now, this 5x will transport to the RHS side and 4 will transport to the, sorry, this 5x will bring to the LHS side and 4 will transfer to the RHS side. Here 3x, this plus 5x become minus 5x. Here already there is a minus 10. This plus 4 become minus 4 here. So 3x minus 5x is minus 2x. That equal to here minus 10 minus 4. Sum up to negative number is a negative number only. Then on both the sides we can cancel minus. And 2 will transfer here. X equal to 14 by 2. 2 1s are 2 7s are x equal to what? 7. So here 6th problem and 7th problem is get completed. Then 8th one, 3 of t minus 3 is equal to 5 of 2t minus 1. 2t minus 1. Simple that, see that 3 into t, that is 3t minus 3 3s are 9, that is equal to 5 2s are 10, t minus 5 1s are 5. We have to multiply both the terms. Should not forget here. Some of the children, they will multiply only first term. 3 into 3, 3t minus 3 they will write. You should not do that. Okay. Then this plus 10 variables will bring one side and constant numbers will bring one side. Okay. Here 3t, this plus 10 become minus 10t. Okay. Here there is already there is a minus 5. This minus 9 become plus 9. 3t minus 10t, that is minus 7t equal to 9 minus 5 is 4. So here t equal to this minus 7 is multiplying to t. So if you transfer to the RHS side, this minus 7 will divide. So therefore the t equal to minus 4 by 7. So the minus will not be belongs to the numerator, neither denominator. The minus will tell that the fraction is negative. So we have completed 8th one. Now we go for 9th question. 5p minus 3 is equal to 3 of p minus 2. So 5 into p, that is 5p minus 5 into 3, that is 15, that is equal to 3 into p, 3p minus 3 2s are 6. Then here this p variables and constant numbers. Here 5p, this plus 3p become minus 3p, that equal to, here already there is a minus 6, minus 15 becomes plus 15 when you transport to the other side of the equation. Then 5p minus 3p is 2p, that equal to 15 minus 6, 15 minus 6 is 9. Then here p equal to 9 by 2, when this 2 you transfer to the other side. So we got the 9th solution also. Now let us solve the remaining problems. Here the simplifications are very helpful because when you know the simplifications, then only you can do the problem very correctly. Knowing process is not important. We have to know the how to simplify the problems first. Then question number 10 here. Solution 5z plus 3 is equal to 4 of 2z plus 1. Let us simplify this now. 5 into z, 5z plus 5 3 is 15, that equal to 4 2 is 8, z plus 4 1 is 4. Okay, variables and constant numbers. Okay, here 5z plus 8 becomes minus 8z and there is a plus 4 already. Here plus 15 become minus 15. So here 5 minus 8, 5z minus 8z, that is minus 3z is equal to here minus 11. 4 minus 15 is minus 11. So minus minus get cancelled here. Z equal to 11 by 3, where this 3 is transferred to the other side. We have completed the 10th one also. Now we go for the 11th problem, that is 15 x minus 1 plus 4 of x plus 3 is equal to 2 of 7 plus x. So don't apply to see this. So it is very easy as we have done here. The same thing we have to do it here. 15 into x, 15x minus 15 ones are 15 plus this term is completed. Now with 4 we have to multiply these two terms. 4 into x, 4x plus 4 3 is 12. 2 7s are 14 plus 2 into x, 2x. Now simple, we have to add the constant numbers and variable numbers this side. 15x and 4x, that is 19x. And here 12 minus 15 is minus 3. 12 minus 15 is minus 3, that is equal to 14 plus 2x. Simple now. Now you can bring these variables one side and constant numbers one side. Here 19x, this plus 2x become minus 2x, that equal to 14. This minus 3 becomes plus 3. So here 19x minus 2x, that is 17x equal to 14 plus 3, that is 17. As x equal to 17 by 17 will get cancelled, x equal to 1. So we have completed this 11th one also. Now let's go for 12th solution. Here that is 3 of 5z plus minus 7 plus 2 of 9z minus 11, that equal to 4 of 8z minus 7 minus 111. So let us do it step by step here. 3 5s are 15, 15z minus 3 7s are 21 plus 2 9s are 18z minus 2 into 11 22, that equal to 4 8s are 36, 4 8s are 32z minus 4 7s are 28 minus 111. So let us add the variables here, 15 and 18. So here 15 plus 18, that is 28 and 33z, 15z plus 18z, 33z, here minus 21 minus 22, so minus 43, minus 43, that equal to, so sum of two negative numbers is a negative number here. Then here 8 4s are 32z minus here minus 111 minus 28, 931 minus 139, minus 139. It is simple now. Let us simplify this. 32z will transfer this side, minus 43 will transfer the side. Then 33z minus here plus 32z become minus 32z, that equal to minus 139 already here. Then this minus 43 become plus 43. Then here 33z minus 32z is 1z. Yes, that equal to minus 139 and 43. So here it is a 6 and here is a 9 minus 96. The answer will be minus 96. Now we go for 13th one and 14th problem. Simplifications are very easy, children. We have to practice this once again. After watching this video, keep the questions before you and solve it by your own, so that you will be knowing that either you are doing correct or wrong. If at all you are making a mistake, come once again and watch the video, so that you will be know that where you are doing a mistake. 13th solution. 8 of x minus 3 minus 6 of 2x equal to 2 of x plus 2 minus 5 of 5 minus x. Okay, let us solve this problem. Yes, 8 into x, 8x minus 8 is a 24 minus into 6 minus 6 minus into minus plus 2x. That equal to 2 into x is 2x plus 2 2s are 4 minus 5 5 is a 25 minus into minus plus 5 into x is 5x. With minus 5 we need to multiply here. Minus into plus minus my 5 5 is a 25. Here minus into minus plus 5 into x is 5x. Here also we are multiplied with minus. Minus into plus here minus 6. Then minus into minus plus 2x. Now let us add it here. 8x plus 2x, that is 10x minus 24 minus 6 minus 30, that equal to 2x plus 5x, that is 7x. 4 minus 25, that is minus 21. So this 7x will cancel this side. 10x minus 7x, that equal to minus 21 plus 30 here. Minus 30 become a plus 30. So here 10x minus 7x is 3x, that equal to here 30 minus 21, that is 9. This 3 you transfer this side. X equal to 9 by 3. 3 1s are 3 3s are x equal to 3. So this we have completed. Next we have 14th question. Let us solve the 14th one also. And this is the last question of this exercise. Three of n minus 4 plus 2 of 4n minus 5 is equal to 5 of n plus 2 plus 16. So let us solve this problem. 3 into n, 3n, 3 4s are 12, that is minus 12, plus 2 into 4, 8n minus 2 into 5, that is 10, that equal to 5 into n, 5n plus 5 2s are 10 plus 16. Let us solve here. 3n plus 8n, that is 11n minus 12 minus 10 minus 22, that equal to here 5n, 10 plus 16, that is 26. This variable terms and constant terms will make it together. 11n minus 5n become plus 5n becomes a minus 5n, that equal to here already there is a 26. Here plus 22 become minus, sorry, minus 22 become plus 22. So here 11n minus 5n is 6n, that equal to here 6 plus 2 8, 2 plus 2 4. So this 6 we transfer this side. N equal to 48 by 6. 6 1s are 6 8s are 48. Then n equal to 8. So we have simplified all the problems from the exercise 2.3. I hope you understood the simplifications. If not, watch the video once again, once and twice, and make these questions on the notes. You practice by your own. You are getting the same answers or not, you check it, or else you have to watch the video once again until you get understand, because simplifications are very important to do the maths. If you are perfect at simplification, need not to worry in any kind of problems. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Bye.